everyone, welcome to Methanol Tech World. Today I am explaining about how to add bag and accessories shop in Big Midas Vendors application. First, we have to go click on Big Midas Vendors application. This is the first screen of Big Midas Vendors application. If you have no account, you can create your account in first line. If you have already registered person, you can click on registered person, then give your phone number, then password. After this both, click on login. You can log in here. Then now I have no account in Big Midas Vendors application, and click on create your account. Then add your full name. Then add your email ID. Then add your phone number. OTP will come automatically to your mobile phone number. Please add OTP. Then set strong password. After this full detail given, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. We already know about store listing, vehicle listing, service listing. Bag and accessory shop store comes under store listing. That's why I'm click on store listing. First, add your shop name. Then select shop category. Here so many categories are available. Select bags and accessories. Then select current store location with the help of Google Maps. It saves automatically. Then select your state. Then add your city. Then add area. Then add full address. Now I am giving sample only. You must give your permanent address, permanent full details. Then add PAN card or other card photo. If you have no other card, you can add your PAN card photo also. Okay. Then add trade license photo. If you have no trade license photo, you can add your shop GST bill or electricity bill or any other reference bill also. You can add here. Then add FSSAI license. If you have no FSSAI license, you can add your shop agreement bill or your GST bill or any other reference bill also. You can add here. Okay. Then add your shop front photo. Okay. You can add your shop front photo more also. After this full detail given, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. Shop listed successfully. Explore order page. Click on. We can see this screen is called dashboard. In dashboard, we can see all details like all orders. We can see here pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders, and number of stocks in your godown. We can see here in total products. Also we can see how many memberships are here. We can see also here. Then notification bell also we can see here. Then how to use this app also. Any question we can see here. Then we can also share this app in any media also. In the top of the left side screen, we can see three sleeping lines. Click on this. After three lines, we can see screen like this. If your shop is open, we can see in active green color. If your shop is not open, it's shown in inactive red color, because easily customer can easily find out your shop is open or closed like this. Okay, then go to profile setting. In profile setting, we can see your full detail: name, email ID, phone number, state or country. Okay, after this full detail, we can see delivery or pickup option. We must select here. If you have delivery boy, you can select delivery. If you have no delivery boy, you can select pickup option. Now I will select delivery option. If you select delivery option, you must add how many kilometers you want to serve here. 3 kilometers. More than 2 to 3 kilometers also you can serve here. If you want to delivery charge, you can also add here. Then if you want free delivery above, you can also add here like this. Okay, then pickup option, if details not shown, okay, you must go near to shop. In delivery option, we must add this details. Okay, then go to add product. In add product, how to add the products in bag and accessory shop. Okay, I will show you now. Then add the product name, ladies first. Ladies handbag set. Select subcategory like this. 4 categories are available: women, men, tourist bag, office and school bag. Categories we must select here. I will select ladies like women. Add original price, means MRP 2000. If you want to discount on this product, you can also discount here. Now I'm not giving discount. Then add unit. How many bags are they are buying? We can add here. One set they are buying. Then number of stocks in your shop, 100 stocks. Then add about description, also add here. Then add photo. You can also add your product photo here like this. You want to add more photo also like this. Okay, after this full detail, click on add product. After added product, click on OK. Added product details and list we can see here. Now I will add another one product, office bag for men. Okay, add product name, office bag. Then select subcategory men. Then add original price, means MRP. Then if you want to discount on this product, you can also discount here. Now I am not giving discount. Unit 1, stock, number of stocks in your shop, you can also add here. Then about description also, add here. Then add product photo. More product photo also add here. After, click on add product. Product added successful. Let's click on OK like this. If you want to edit this option, edit option also available here. Click on edit product. In the right side green box, click on this edit. Now I will change original price. 1999. Then discount price also I will change. 199. Then after this changes, click on edit product. Edit product successful. Okay. After edit product, edit option, edit process, we can see all orders here. All I already told. And customers ratings and reviews we can see here. Then about subscription, monthly subscription are also available for monthly, quarterly, yearly plans are available here. Then in the beginner of vendors application, if you register once, first month fees, free subscription are available here. Okay, now I will take 118 rupee 30 days plan. Pay now, click on pay now, select wallet, select free charge, pay 118 rupee, verify OTP, then payment successful screen come like this, shown like this. Okay, after subscription, most noted point is, if you not done monthly subscription or quarterly subscription, if your shop is not shown in BigMidas customers application, okay, most noted point is, remember it please. And also we can share this app also in any media like this, see. Okay, then after this all process, you must log out from here. Okay, like this. This is the process of how to add the bags and accessories shop in BigMidas vendors application. In next video, we can see how to add another shop in BigMidas vendors application. Okay, this is the process. About the BigMidas vendors application, benefits are, it's a 0% commission plan. Okay, then kilometer selection also available for vendors. Then pickup and delivery option also available here, and immediate return option also available here. Then your shop or your shop's products are famous in BigMidas vendors application. In online also your shop will famous in online. Okay, please share and subscribe this channel. Almost you all like this video, I know. Please share and subscribe. Please thank you. Share. Thanks for watching. Thanks a lot. Please share this channel and subscribe. Follow this channel.